howling at the sky.
Thank you.
Oh, you again, is it? Perfect bloody timing.
I got crab. Right, there's something I should probably tell you. You heard of the Dung Eater? He's a madman. Has it out for everyone. Curses him. Goes round in his rank armor and all. You see him though. Stay, well, away. I was in the same jail as him once, so I know firsthand. He's a godforsaken monster. Not just some petty thug like me. He's a killer. Kills people. And curses the souls. Does all sorts of shit to the corpses. To keep them cursed. Forever. I ain't seen nothing more disgusting in all my years. I never been more scared neither. Rooted to the bloody spot while he did that. To my friend. Never met someone with a taste for crab I couldn't trust.
You've got a real thing here, eh?
Marika's tits. You must be hungry.
Remains much.
What's that? You want another puppet? Quite the keen paramour, aren't we? But I'm afraid each and every one is like a child to me. I can hardly just give them away. Oh dear, what's to be done? Why don't you fetch me some starlight shards? If you can manage it, I'll gladly prepare a new puppet for you. The soul of every puppet has its own ambience. You'll soon come to know once you possess a few. And once each's predilections are known to you, the better you'll be able to love them. Oh yes, you have much to look forward to further down this road. Proving to be quite the puppeteer. I've not had an apprentice for a very long time indeed. How's the puppet a thing of exquisite craft, is it not? Perhaps you'd be interested in a little scheme of mine. It will produce the finest of puppets, which I aspire to cherish with these very hands. A ploy to fool even Lady Rani. How does that sound? I knew. I had you pegged. You're just like me. Then I'd like you to procure something. A rather unique starlight shard that glistens with amber. With that, my special draft will gleam with nectar sweetness. And even a demigod would be slave to its charms. Well, well. You managed to lay your hands on it. The blessed day is finally upon us. Goodness gracious, the way it glistens. Utterly enchanting. To think this was once a demigod's very fate. My, oh my, oh my.
Ah. Are you still here? Oh, yes, I should give you your reward. Yeah, please, it's all yours. It's splendid work. It's just marvelous.
Now just you wait. The merriment is soon to begin. The scheme I promised is to be revealed very shortly. You'll be flabbergasted, I can assure you. The secret I promised is to be revealed very shortly. You'll be flabbersecret. The secret. Waiting for you. It's finally complete. The perfection of my draft, gleaming nectar sweet. Give it to Rani and ensure she drinks it. The dead-eyed doll lets down her guard in your presence, rather remarkably. Though she might dip her hands in the dirt and feign that icy persona, she's a frail, gentle girl at heart. You understand, don't you? That once you have Rani drink my draft, my scheme will come to fruition. And we... well, we'll be in a position to claim the very finest puppet ever crafted. Just imagine the pure elation.
I have good tidings for you. Have you noticed the rare flower? I asked the villagers if you could pick, and they said you'd be back.
Go on.
Who knows?
Go.
Who knows?
Ah, oh, say, cuz. He used to live.
I asked, so.
If you see him,
he's.
Uncle Alexander's.
My home.
I suppose that's so.
I'm actually.
And I'll have to leave.
My home.
I suppose that's.
My home is.
I suppose that's.
Do you know what
they hunt us?
This village is kept secret.
But you should be careful.
I hope Uncle Alex... Those awful poachers.
Have you heard? I think he said his name was... He seems a little down in the dumps, but his hat...
I don't know.
Even though good...
He says...
And since...
He's smooth and some,
but I wish...
Dear...
But I wish...
Beams. No wonder you're covered in muck.
Oh.
I have to say you caught me at a rather low point. But as you see, left the volcano manor. Even a fool like me can look after some simple...
Do you pity me?
A fool like...
Do you pity me?
Do you pity me?
But I wish we had a...
A fool I
may... Do you pity me?
Do you pity me?
You came.
But we're fine now.
Don't quite.
I won't cry though.
The tale of House.
That's the kind of warrior I.
Even if I'm scared.
The tale.
That's the kind of.
Even if I'm.
You. Are the judge.
I see.
I've been a fool.
That's the kind of...
Even if I'm...
The tale of how...
That's the kind of warrior I'm going...
One who protects every...
That's the kind...
One who...
Thanks for coming back. I've been thinking, as a warrior, Jar. I'm as a warrior, Jar. No, I haven't. I'll begin my journey as a warrior.
I asked you not to
be thankful of the whole. It is all the. Be thankful. It is all the.
Find the elf. She hides in the she knows. General Rudd, he fought my and by the
greetings. Are you here for?
Always. Goodbye.
Thank you. always. Goodbye.
If UI flesh writhes